Hey, morning, sweetheart. I said I'll make an effort, so bon appetit.
Oh, look, I'm sorry, but I can't stop worrying about Ben. Oh, Mitchell men. Always running from their problems. Always trying to fix things. And always making them 10 times harder than they have to be.
Ben, just call me back. I know you're in America, and if you're in trouble or whatever, I can fix it, all right? Just call me back, will you? Have you heard from Ben?
Oh, he's off chasing some drugs trial, and he ain't answering his calls either.
Why don't you stop him?
It ain't Callum's fault.
What state was he in when he left?
Not great. Look, he don't want to accept what's going on here. He's got his promise of what he made Lexi in his head.
What promise?
To keep Lola alive until her first day of secondary school. I didn't realise he was actually going to take off.
Right, well, I'm just going to have to go out there myself, and I...
Oh, for crying out loud, Phil, don't be so ridiculous. I never knew disappear and all. If you really want to help, get Billy out of prison. I'll focus on my son.
I have looked in there, Kathy.
Yes, all right. But there's looking and there's man looking.
Man looking?
Yeah, same as kid looking, only less reliable. How many clothes did he take?
Not many, just shove some stuff in a bag. It don't really matter, though, does it? I mean, you can buy a pair of pants out there.
Well, have you checked his internet history?
He took his laptop with him. I ain't got the password to his work computer.
Well, have you tried to guess?
I'm a detective. I can't do that.
Well, I fry eggs for a living, Cal. Don't mean I don't occasionally break one at home. No, come on. Show me.
I did say.
I mean, seeing the place like this, it's like he just walked out. No warning, no opt on a plane, and that's that. He left.
Now, he told me if I didn't let him go, then he'd never forgive me. But what if it's the opposite of that, Kathy? What if he don't get to say goodbye to Lola and then he never forgives himself?
Listen, Cal, he'll come back when he's ready. And when he does, we just have to deal with it.
It's in. Ben?
Cal, hey.
Where are you?
Oh, it's good news, Cal. It's really, really good news.
What do you mean?
I think I can get her on the trial. I'm getting on the next plane and we'll get her over here. The doctor, he's amazing. You should see the facilities. I've met loads of people. It's all going to be okay.
Ben, just hold on now. Just get yourself home, yeah?
OK. Listen, I've got to board, the gate's closing, but I love you.
I love you too. I couldn't sell him, Kathy, not when he's out there on his own.
No, listen, you did the right thing, love. We'll just have to hope he gets back here in time.